Write a program to check whether the given number is even or odd number. Okay, this is our question. So what are the even numbers? Even numbers are always fully divisible by 2. Even number means fully divisible by 2. Okay, fully divisible by 2. Fully divisible means, what is the meaning of fully divisible? Fully divisible means remainder when we are taking now, then this remainder is coming 0. Fully divisible means, जब हम उसे डिवाइड करते हैं उस नंबर को 2 से तो रिमाइंडर 0 बचना चाहिए. दैट इज नोन एज फुल्ली डिविजिबल. इट मीन्स टू डिवाइड इट वी विल नॉट यूज द डिवाइड ऑपरेटर, वी विल यूज द मॉड्यूलस ऑपरेटर. ओके, सो सी हाउ आई विल मेक दिस प्रोग्राम. यू कैन टेक द इनपुट बाय यूजिंग द स्कैनर ऑल्सो और बाय मेथड कॉल. Public static void main, and here I'm taking the input like int num. Okay, so one number is inputted by the user. Now this number I'm going to check that this number is the even or odd number. It means I have to take division of this number only. अगर मुझे यही number check करना है तो if मैं मुझे इसी number की calculations लगानी पड़ेगी ना. So what I will do over here, if num, अगर fully divisible मुझे निकालना है, means I want to check remainder is 0 or not. What I will do, num mod by 2. Okay, now suppose if I'm writing like that only, num mod by 2, what is the meaning of it? It will give me some number. Suppose user is inputting 10. So 10 mod by 2 will give you what? 0. Okay. So यहाँ पे statement क्या form होगी? If 0. Okay. But at the starting we have learned that in the if there must be boolean expression, right? It should be boolean expression. Boolean expression क्यों होनी चाहिए? Because this boolean expression always written in true or false. Means I have to form the expression over here. That expression will return true or false. Tabhi to execute hoga. If the condition will be true, then the block will execute. Otherwise, else part will are going to be execute. So means I have to form the condition over here, which going to return true or false. Right? Now, if num mod by 2 is going to return true or false, when? Which type of the boolean condition can return true or false? In the condition where we are using the relational operators, right? Because the relational operator is going to return true or false and the logical operator is going to return true or false. So what the condition I have to make? I have to make num mod by 2, means num ka modulus nikalenge 2 se remainder. So kya aana chahiye? So it should be 0. Okay, then abhi dekho, num mod by 2. Suppose user is inputting 10. 10 mod by 2. So what is going to be returned? It's going to be return you 0. Remainder will be 0, no? Jab hum 10 ko 2 se divide karenge, to remainder 0 aega. Okay. So abhi condition kya form hui? Num mod by 2. Okay, so it is 0. Equal 0. Ye condition form hui. Means at the place of the num, arithmetic calculation hui. Aur wahan se jo bhi mujhe value return hui. Okay, that is like 0. 0 equal 0. Okay, so now it is your Boolean expression. Equal. Relational operator hai. It's going to return true or false. So now in this condition is going to return you true. Understood? Okay, now other part, if here I'm making 11 mod by 2, okay, equal 0. Suppose user is inputting 11 at the place of the num, Okay, in the value of the num, user is putting 11. Then when I will do that, 11 mod by 2, what I'm going to get? 11 modulus 2, remainder nikalna hai na? So here will be 1, right? It will give you 1. So now 1 equal 0, condition false, correct? 1 equal 0, condition false ho jayegi. So in this case, it's going to return you false. तो फिर इफ का ब्लॉक एग्जीक्यूट नहीं होगा, देन दिस इफ ब्लॉक इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी एग्जीक्यूटेड. अंडरस्टूड? क्लियर? सी, वी हैव टू फॉर्म द बूलियन एक्सप्रेशन ओवर हियर, द व्हिच बूलियन एक्सप्रेशन इज गोइंग टू रिटर्न ट्रू और फॉल्स. ओके, सो दिस बूलियन एक्सप्रेशन वी हैव फॉर्मड फॉर द इवन एंड ओड नंबर. And why we have taken this modulus? Because whenever we want to check that the number is fully divisible जब ही होता है जबकि remainder zero आता है. You know this, okay? Okay. So fully divisible will be consider means when remainder is coming zero. To calculate the remainder, we will use the modulus. Not we will not use the division. Okay, we will use the modulus. Then here we can write system dot out dot println given number, or you can take the number also, num, like that, num. Then in the message you can write is even number. It's up to you that how you are giving the output. Else part, if the condition will be true, so this statement is going to be executed. If the condition is false, then this statement is not going to be true. Means if number is not even, then your number will be false. So else system dot out dot print ln number is odd number. Like that. Now let me compile, execute, even and odd number 12. See that 12 is even number. Okay, now I'm giving odd number. Where is program? Suppose here I'm giving 51. 51 is odd number. Correct? Okay. Now see the changes in this program. What the mistakes you can make. First of all, very common mistake that you will write like that, num mod by 2. But now you will not do this because you understood that in the if you have to make the condition. Condition means and boolean expression. Okay, it must have the relational operator. Tabhi to true or false return karega. And at some time you can use this by mistake. Num mod by 2 ke jagah pe num divide by 2, because what you will think ki divide karenge to zero aana chahiye. Okay, so see in this case what will happen. No number is going to be even, because see that here I'm giving suppose 10, number is odd although it is even, but it is showing odd number. Why it is showing odd number? Why it is showing odd number? Because num divide by 2. So suppose I have given 10. Now see that 10 divide by 2. So it's going to give you 5. Right? Quotient is going to return, no? So 5. Now your condition will be 5 equal 0. So condition is false. When the condition is false, so it will come to the else part and it will display number is odd. Understood? So what the mistake you can do? now you will not do this mistake because now you got the clear idea, a clear difference between the division and the modulus. Correct? Right?